When editing a RAW file from Lightroom into Photoshop, after you've made your RAW adjustments, that photo becomes basically a flattened file inside of Photoshop, and you can't go back and make any further adjustments to your RAW image without having to redo anything you did inside of Photoshop. However, if you would like to retain the editability and keep your image as non-destructive as possible, you may want to consider opening your files as smart objects into Photoshop. I'm inside of the Develop module, so to get to that setting, I'll go to Photo, Edit In, Open as Smart Object in Photoshop. If you look in the Layers panel, there's a small icon just below the image thumbnail, which indicates that this is a smart object. Nearly any image that you add as a layer into Photoshop can be converted into a smart object, but when you bring it from Lightroom as a smart object into Photoshop, I still have the ability to edit that original RAW file. To edit a smart object, double-click on the thumbnail, and Camera Raw pops up. So here I'm able to make the same changes that I can inside of Lightroom, but I'm doing it inside of Camera Raw from within Photoshop. After I've made those changes and I click OK, that smart object layer is now updated. Even if you were to add more adjustments to this or really do anything to this file inside of Photoshop by adding layers, you can always return back to that original file and make edits. Smart objects will be a little bit larger in terms of their file size, so that's just something to keep in mind when you're working on these types of images.